Hi, in this video we will be seeing about Karyasin's multiple access with collision detection. So here, when a node has data to transmit, the node first listens to the cable to see if a carrier, that is signal, is being transmitted by another node. So this may be achieved by monitoring whether the current is flowing through the cable or not. Then the individual bits are sent by encoding them with a 10 clock using Manchester encoding. So data is only sent when no carrier is observed, right? Data is sent only when, that is when no current is present. And the physical medium is therefore idle. So any node which does not need to transmit listens to see if other nodes have started to transmit information or not. So it will sense if there is any current, it will stop. Otherwise, it will see whether it can transmit or not. So if two nodes simultaneously try to transmit, then both could see an ideal physical medium and both will conclude that no other node is currently using the medium. So in this case, both will then decide to transmit and a collision will occur. Right. So the collision will result in the corruption of frame being sent, which will subsequently be discarded by the receiver as a corrupted one. So now Ethernet frame will not have a valid 32-bit MAC CRC at the end. So if two or more stations have messages to be sent at the same time and they are separated by significant distance on the bus channel, each may begin by transmitting roughly the same time without being aware of the other channel. So signals from each node will superimpose on the channel and is scrambled beyond the decoding ability of the receiving station. So this is actually called a collision, right? This is called a collision. This is superimposed and you cannot at the receiving end, you cannot decode it at all. So when there is data waiting to be sent, each transmission node also monitors its own transmission. So if it observes a collision, it stops transmitting immediately and then it just transmits a 32-bit jam sequence, right? The purpose of this sequence is to ensure that any node which may currently be receiving this frame will receive the jam signal in the place of correct 32-bit MAC CRC, right? So this causes the other receivers to discard the frame due to CRC errors. So when two or more transmitting nodes each detect a corrupt CRC of their own data, they respond in the same way by transmitting the jam sequence. So this is how is multiple access CSMA, CSMA CD, right? Evolution of CSMA CD.